For now, let us introduce how to operate this pipe welding machine. This is a machine we need to connect to the argon. Normally, the argon we need to adjust to the 0.3 or 0.4. Now we start the machine. Okay. Let's prepare the material. The six diameter of this pipe is 6 mm. We need to cut the head setting to the machine. This button is run machine going to start speed. Here is automatic cutting. The edge will be cut into the machine. When material comes to this position, we need to grab it. Let it into the next roller smoothly. Here is a speed controller. Control the speed, quicker or slow. When the pipe, the head goes through last roller, we stop it. Come to adjust the welding. Here is a foot tap. We check the welding port. We must make sure the welding port is in the center of the pipe. Okay, this result is very good now. If everything's okay, we will press the automatic welding and don't use the foot tap. Then machine can go smoothly, come out. Normally we have this here, this pipe to hold this pipe. It will be continuously. Let us introduce, if the welding is not in the right position, we must adjust these parts. Here and forward and backward adjust. This one adjust go up and go down. The back one is control the left and the right. We must make sure the welding needle is in the center of the pipe. The distance of the needle head from the pipe is 3 mm. Here is adjust the gap. make it loose or make it tight. Okay, we already adjust, and after finish, we fix by this controller. 然后你再来看一下，现在是已经是调好的，对不对？ Okay. Okay. Okay, we finish the welding. Let's see the result. It was already weld done, welding well. That's the whole process. That's the whole process. This is a single head. This one is a double head. Two models for option. The diameter can make 6 mm. This one is 10 mm. This one 8 mm. It's customized.